And I'm here at a truck stop, right on the state line between New Mexico and Arizona, on the I-40 here in, I believe, the New Mexico side. And let's go explore the area. It's really beautiful around here, and I'm not the only one taking pictures. Yeah, it was very cold last night. I think it went down to about 19 degrees. You can see this is ice here, solid ice. Let's crack a little bit. It's warming up a bit now. Souvenir stand over here that was once owned by Chief Yellowhorse. He died, I think, in 1999. I looked it up on the internet, and his son's now running it. You can see it might be where they live over here. Private property, keep out. Buffalo jerky. Beef and elk. The grave of Chief Yellowhorse is down the road over there. I don't know if I'm gonna have time to walk over there, but I think it's closed anyways. Wow. like a cave in the rock over there. Again, that one went out of business, looks like. I wonder if they're owned by different people or what. No, that's not a cave, it's just a big dent in the rock. Paint's coming off the wall, too bad. Looks like it would have been an interesting mural at one time. Look at this. Under the rock. Broken glass. People come here to drink or something. I think this is the last of the souvenir stands. Looks like there's stuff inside. Maybe just shelves. I think that would be a fun rock to climb if you were into rock climbing. Navajo land, see? Yeah, I was right, it's Navajo land. Yellowhorse, Chief Yellowhorse. I guess he started these souvenir stands back in the day. Everybody takes pictures for good reason. And the zoom on this GoPro isn't very good, so I don't know how well it will show up, but that's this is the house, but I remember seeing something about his grave being over here somewhere. Wait, what's it say over here? It's closed, so I'm gonna be headed back to my truck and getting on the road. So signing off.